Collage in PhotoPad. Open the Collage Editor by selecting Collage from the start. Select your canvas size and orientation. Add a background color or pattern, and select your desired layout. Drag and drop the images from your folder into the editor. Click Create and you are done. Continue listening for an in-depth review of the Collage features. Clicking the Collage button on the Home or Creative toolbars will open the Collage Editor. There are many preset common sizes for your collage canvas. Use the Landscape and Portrait buttons to select the canvas orientation. The default background of your canvas is white. You can select a different color by selecting the Solid Color option, then clicking Background Color to choose a color in the Color Picker. You can use one of your image files for the background by selecting Custom Image. Then, open the file browser by clicking Open Image. Browse your desired image and click Open. There are several background graphics that come with PhotoPad that you can select from as well. There are many layout options to choose from. If you select AutoGrid or Freeform, the images you add will automatically arrange themselves as you add images. You can switch between the layouts both before and after adding photos. Add photos using drag and drop from a folder on your computer, or use the Add Images button to browse through the files. The remaining templates are for a fixed number of images. Clicking the Randomize Layout button will rearrange the photos within the layout option you have selected. You can also click and drag an image in the collage to move it. When an image in the collage is selected, handles appear to resize or rotate the image. To resize an image, hover your mouse over one of the squares in the corner of the image. When the mouse pointer becomes a double-sided arrow, click and drag to increase or decrease the size of the image. At the top of the image is a small curved arrow. Click on it and drag with your mouse in the direction that you would like to rotate the image. Release your mouse when it is at the perfect angle. To increase the space between images, add rounded corners or to tilt the images, move the sliders next to each option. In the image options, you can replace an image in the collage by selecting it, then clicking on the Assign Image button. To remove an image from the collage, select the image, then click the Remove Image button or use the Delete key. When the collage has multiple layers due to overlapping images, you can move a selected image up or down the layers by selecting and clicking the Move Forward or Move Back buttons. Click the Create button to finish your collage. It will open in the PhotoPad main window. If you want to make some adjustments, click the Edit Collage button in the Effects History and Layers panel to go back to the collage editor. Remember to save your collage by clicking the Save button on the Home tab or in the title bar. For more PhotoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.